Long's Peak out there. Got Eagle's Nest over there. Jones Pass is that way. Got Butler Gulch down here. Henderson Mine and Red Mountain right there with the big hole in it. There's Mount Flora over there. Denver's that way. Then you got Torrey's Peak over there and Loveland. A Basin straight out there. Way back over there. You can even see Mount Elbert. It's just so clear and crisp right now.